Hey there, viewers! You ever wondered if your body could be deficient in magnesium? This vital mineral is very important for the optimal functioning of our body. Magnesium is indispensable for our health, as it offers a range of health benefits, including lowering blood pressure and ensuring good mental health. But how do you know your body needs more magnesium? What are the symptoms of a magnesium deficiency? Could it be depression, fatigue, or asthma? We'll be talking about all this and more. Number 1. Cramps. Do you get cramps in your legs often? Like when you're sitting and all of a sudden a muscle decides to act up? Muscle cramps and twitches are the telltale signs of a magnesium deficiency. Tremors, twitches, and cramps are your body's way of telling you it needs more magnesium. In case of severe deficiency, it can also lead to convulsions or seizures. Experts believe due to insufficient magnesium, the flow of calcium into nerve cells hyperstimulates and overexcites the muscle nerves. So if you're facing muscle cramps, twitches, or tremors, it might be time to load your diet with magnesium-rich foods. Number 2. Osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is a weakness of bones that increases the risk of fractures. There are a number of factors that can cause osteoporosis, including age, lack of magnesium, vitamin D, and K. Studies have found magnesium is crucial for bone health. Magnesium deficiency causes osteoporosis in two ways. It impacts directly by acting on bone cells and crystal formation. Magnesium deficiency acts indirectly by impacting the activity and the secretion of parathyroid hormone. It promotes low-grade inflammation and lowers the level of calcium in the blood. Calcium is the main building block of bones, and its low levels mean weak bones. Research has found that magnesium depletion resulted in reduced bone mass. Poor magnesium intake was associated with lower bone mineral density. So, if you have weak bones, it might be time to check up on magnesium levels along with other essential minerals. Are you enjoying this list so far? Well, this next point will surely surprise you. But before we continue, why not subscribe to our channel for more videos like this? And hit the bell icon so you're always up to date. Number 3. Mental health issues. There's a high probability of facing mental health issues when you have a magnesium deficiency. Experts say a lack of magnesium can cause emotional and mental numbness known as apathy. If left untreated, it can worsen and cause delirium and even coma. If you've been feeling depressed or gloomy lately, a magnesium deficiency could be behind it. Studies have shown a possible link between depression and magnesium deficiency. It might also promote anxiety. It is being considered that when your body is lacking in magnesium, it might face nerve dysfunctions causing mental health issues in people. Number 4. Hypertension. High blood pressure, also known as hypertension, is a long-term condition in which the force of the blood against the walls of the arteries is high. Experts say magnesium deficiency can increase blood pressure, causing a risk of heart disease. A study involving over 28,000 US women found that those who had a higher intake of magnesium from diet faced lower risks of developing high blood pressure. These studies led to a review concluding the positive role played by magnesium supplements in lowering blood pressure, especially in the adults who already had hypertension. Before we go ahead, here's a video you might like. If you love natural detoxes, you might like to watch this video that talks about natural ways to cleanse your kidneys at home. Number 5. Fatigue. Do you constantly feel tired? Like your body doesn't have the energy after waking up from a restful sleep? It is normal to become fatigued once in a while. However, if it seems like you're tired 24/7, it could be your magnesium levels. Fatigue often goes undiagnosed, as it's a non-specific symptom, and more often than not, people associate it with their modern stressful life and heavy workload. Fatigue might be accompanied by another similar symptom, muscle weakness. Myasthenia, or muscle weakness, is a specific symptom of magnesium deficiency. It's believed that the lack of magnesium promotes the loss of potassium from the muscle cells. This causes muscle weakness along with fatigue. Number 6. Irregular heartbeat. Heart arrhythmia is the most dangerous symptom of a magnesium deficiency. Arrhythmia is the irregular beating of the heart, which often goes undetected due to little or no symptoms. It can cause a pause between heartbeats known as heart palpitations. Its symptoms include chest pain, lightheadedness, and shortness of breath. Sometimes it can even lead to fainting. In severe cases, it might lead to heart failure or heart attack. Experts believe that magnesium deficiency causes an imbalance in the potassium levels in the heart muscle cells. This potassium imbalance outside and inside of the heart muscle cells causes irregular heartbeats. Scientific reviews have shown that patients with arrhythmia and congestive heart failure have magnesium levels lower than healthy individuals. On being treated with magnesium injections, heart functions in such patients improved significantly. So, if you're a patient suffering from arrhythmia, maybe check your magnesium intake too. Number 7. Asthma. For asthma patients, magnesium deficiency can be the surprising culprit behind increasing the severity of this condition. Experts say that magnesium deficiency leads to calcium deposits on the muscles that line the airway of the lungs. This calcium buildup constricts the airway, making it difficult to breathe. This is why a magnesium sulfate instilled inhaler is given to asthma patients to help them relax and breathe better. It expands the airway, providing relief from breathing difficulties. In the case of life-threatening asthma symptoms, magnesium injections are given to help with breathing. If you have asthma, it might be wise to include magnesium-rich foods in your diet. Causes of magnesium deficiency. Low magnesium levels can be caused by the decreased absorption of magnesium in the gut. This usually happens when the patient has gastrointestinal diseases, type 2 diabetes, is on loop diuretics, or because of old age. You might want to reduce your alcohol consumption as it can hinder with magnesium absorption by the body. If you think you could be deficient in magnesium, you can get it checked through a simple blood test. How to include magnesium in your diet. Magnesium is one of the vital minerals needed by your body for optimal functioning. Our body stores it in two ways, primarily in the bones, while a small amount circulates in the blood. Magnesium is needed for hundreds of metabolic reactions taking place inside the body. It's needed for DNA and protein synthesis, bone metabolism, and cardiac functions. It's been deemed crucial for nerve signal transmission and stabilization of cells. The recommended daily intake of magnesium is 400 milligrams for men and 310 milligrams for women, both in the age gap of 19 to 30 years. For older men, the intake should be 420 milligrams, while older women need 320 milligrams daily. You can include magnesium in your diet by eating more seeds, whole grains, and nuts. Green leafy veggies and beans are also a rich source of magnesium. Some of the best sources of magnesium are almonds, dark chocolate, and pumpkin seeds. Popcorn and peanuts closely follow them. 100 grams of almonds contains 270 milligrams of magnesium, while pumpkin seeds have 262 milligrams. And here's a reason to eat more dark chocolate. 100 grams contains 176 milligrams of magnesium. Want to know my favorite way of taking magnesium? An oatmeal breakfast sprinkled with flax seeds with a cup of warm hazelnut coffee. All of these ingredients are rich in magnesium. Time to load up! Do you have any of these symptoms? Have you been diagnosed with a magnesium deficiency? Let us know in the comments below. We love hearing from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video, and enjoy.